Billy.
Alright, thank you. You know, if you listen really, really closely, why, you can almost hear the sound of the train whistle. Check it out. Let's go for a little ride. All aboard!
Thank you.
brothers told me that I wasn't a very good fiddle player. Why? Because I play like a classical violinist. So they bought me this set of teeth to help compensate for my problem. I believe this is what we call a prosthesis. Let me demonstrate and show you how these have improved me as a fiddler. First, I should show you the way I played before so you can compare the difference in style. Bear with me while I check my tuning. Billy, would you mind playing me an A, please?
But I'm going to build it slowly until finally I build it into what we call a fiddling